Hi there. My name is Courtney Hoffman, and I am the Wellness Outreach Coordinator and the Certified Wellness Coach for Campus Recreation and Wellness here at UK. I wanted to take a couple minutes to talk to you about some of the wellness program offerings that you will have here as a student once you arrive on campus, and even some things that you might be able to start doing from home or over the summer. So the first thing that I want to talk to you about is the wellness website that we have, which is called wellkentucky.org. And that website really encompasses all of our wellness programming, all of our wellness offerings across campus, as well as all of our campus partners. So if you have any questions about anything really pertaining to your personal well-being, that's the website that you're going to want to go to. It'll also give you a glimpse into some of the programs and the services that each of those departments offer. The next thing I'd like to talk about is our Koru Mindfulness and Meditation course. So that course is a 4-week long course. It's free to sign up for. It's offered all over campus. We have over 25 instructors. Some are on North Campus, some are on South Campus, some might even be in a residence hall. But you learn 9 different skills over those 4 weeks. And they're skills that you can take with you. They're skills that you don't necessarily have to be in a specific setting to use. You might want to use them before a job interview, or you might just want to use them in a moment where you're kind of feeling stressed out or anxious. So it's a great course to check out. That is also on our wellkentucky.org website, and it's on the RecWell website, Campus Recreation and Wellness's website for UK. The next thing I'd like to talk about is wellness coaching. And so that's a service that our department offers. I am a certified wellness coach. So if you have some goals or things that you kind of want to work on, I can kind of help you through that. We meet one-on-one and talk through maybe some wellness challenges that you might have, and figure out goals for yourself while you're here as a student and how we can help you reach those goals. The next service I'd like to talk about is our Collegiate Recovery Community. So that's a community here on campus that supports students that are in recovery from substance use disorders. They also support family and friends of those with substance use disorders. They also offer a plethora of programs and services throughout the year. So if that's something you'd like to check out, also look at our website on Campus Recreation and Wellness. The last thing I want to talk about is our fabulous Student Wellness Ambassadors, who you will see out on campus without any doubt in my mind. They have hosted or co-hosted over 100 events so far this year, and they're really our face for all of our well-being on campus. So you might see them in your residence hall, you might see them out on campus in our fabulous Well Hut, but they're a great resource for students to kind of figure out more about wellness on campus and what they have offered to them. If you have any questions at all about anything wellness, well-being, health related, please don't hesitate to contact me. My name's Courtney Hoffman again. My contact information is on our website, the Campus Recreation and Wellness website. That's uky.edu/recwell. And I hope you guys have a great day. We're so excited to welcome you here on campus.